Morikawa.
Go to the start. Ready.
Morikawa is a former world junior champion in this distance. Of course, a lot of the Japanese power these days comes in the sprints. And Morikawa did win a silver medal in the World Cup of Gear. That was, of course, on home ice. Recent European Championship did also with a member of the gold medal winning team pursuit side. Best result this year in the 3,000 meters. She has a bunch of them to fourth places in the 3,000. Both of these skaters have the potential to be hanging around the podium. Both in their early 20s, watched Yuna last year, third overall in the distances, the longer distances events. At the moment, she is going faster than her teammate. Second and a half. Still a long ways to go in this one. The C word must come into play. Consistency, consistency, consistency. Four laps to go. Adding to the lead. Still lapping in the 3.3 range. Joy Luna. That's the move right up there. At live times. Morikawa doesn't look like it's her day, but we'll see what she has in the second half of the race. Stride by stride, 2.1 seconds to the good. Three big pair coming up next. Radna Eklund and Martina Sablikova. So Duna off on her own now with two laps to go. Let's see how this one compares. This is the first one. 31 points. Off the pace set by Dina in that last lap. And well over the top on that crossover. And coming up to get that bell. Just holding her advantage there. So she's no adding of time, no losing of time. Duna balling any explosion on this final lap. Doesn't look like it. Duna's fountain put in a kick on the last stretch. Morikawa also largely holding her time there. Duna on the fastest time at the moment inside. 100 meters to go. Chance for a Dutch 1-2 at the moment. Joy Duna will go 3:56.86. Lost a bit of time on that lap. It is a new personal best for her. Momoka Morikawa. 3:38. Duna likes that.